In the next lesson, you'll be learning how to make your life easier by making a grid and box structure using CSS. Along the way, you'll learn some responsive design, I guess. Are you ready to get started?